A new memorial is dedicated in Cedarburg. City leaders gathered for a ceremony this afternoon for the fire department's memorial park.
It's really to honor the generations that have walked through the doors of the Cedarburg Fire Department. As you can see with the memorial itself, we have a fire chief from the 1800s, a modern firefighter giving a helping hand to a child, trying to signify all the generations of members that have gone through and helped out at the Cedarburg Fire Department.
The memorial took nearly 3 years to complete. It was paid for in part by donations from the community.